The recent deaths of celebrities Kate Spade and Anthony Bourdain have put suicide in the spotlight.
How do we get the conversation started, John, about suicide and suicide prevention?
This is a growing crisis within our country, and that it's really important that the average American understand that mental illness is no different than diabetes or heart disease.